Okay, we have a group called Packrafting SOB, and we actually had one trip before this, and I think this is going to be a habit to have at least one trip every year. And we have been in the Swedish mountains, and it's started to be an epic trip already in the start. Okay, it came snow last night and it was really cold. We suspect that maybe two of our team members have a fever, so we have to cancel the trip. And wow, we didn't take the easiest way, and it's really worth it. Just look at this view. Ah, it's so beautiful. Ah, this Swedish mountains, Nordic Lapland. Ah, this is a paradise and a sacred place for us. Now I can see the lake where we are walking. And yeah, I hope we reach the river Kaitum in some point. Midsummer. We are going to celebrate it inside the car. It's only 7:30, I think. 17:30. So
happiest midsummer ever.
This is going to be a really long midsummer.
Really, really boring company. Sorry, honey.
Oh my god.
You've been down and empty. And I've been feeling nothing. I got sick last year. Kind you know that's always been there. You've been loud and angry, and you'll take all the money, and I'll go to the prairie.
Bless you.
Out of harm's way.
Nice ass.
Thanks. Usually you see his crack.
Yeah.
You show me his crack on the table.
Yeah.
Okay.
That would be the city.
Yeah, there or there.
Okay, we had to make like emergency shelter. Oh, this is our tent. But it's so freaking cold. It started to get wet snow. Toimii vaan samalla tässä. And yeah, it's winding quite hard. So we didn't make our day trip with what we planned, but it's now safer to make a camp because I was falling down. I fell down already there. When there is a slippery wet stones, they're really slippery. So we have to be in the shelter and warm us up again. Yeah, it's a little bit cold. Katja was just telling that it's good thing that
my mom doesn't know where I am at the moment.
It's pretty cold. We have to go to the sleeping bag and warm us up, and then we can think something to eat, maybe. Oh yeah. Okay, it came snow last night and it was really cold. We suspect that maybe two of our team members have a fever, so we have to cancel the trip. Too bad, but the trip is now over.
Simply following this road up to here.
Okay, I'm now in the lake here. I had a small knee injury in the mountains yesterday. I slipped on the rock and I got a really bad hit to the knee. I was really lucky I got to ride here to the lake. I can't remember the name and my map isn't in this area. The rest of the group is coming here. Maybe after 1 hour they have to walk 4 or 5 kilometers. So we are going to paddle through the lake, find some nice camping place, and then we continue to River Kaitum. We are not going to give up. Never. Hey!
Hey! Back home I saw a little bit more. Let's call it rain. Though a little hard to see the lane. Got back on my boat. Back then I saw a little bit more. Let's call them days. And if I wanted it was hard.
Ooh,
to make.
Looks great.
I kept a picture of her heart.
So nice.
But one trip to the corner. My lawn.
So, in this very sweet setup, I have everything I need, including nighttime snacks.
Oh, I love those.
Yeah.
They're really great.
Someone really nice left them here for me.
Okay, you
can, a whole bunch.
You can eat it.
I made a hole.
Oh fuck.
Burned all the way through into my arm.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Now I got a reason to buy a new one.
No proof that we did this at all.
Yeah.
Foul it like this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just survived. How can someone do that? This to Mother Nature.
Yeah.
I'm so upset.
Mr. Bacon.
I am doing bacon and eggs for pre-course, and then bacon and mashed potatoes as dinner.
Okay, what's the dessert?
I was thinking about bacon ice cream, but maybe I will change.
Okay.
Because I don't know how to do bacon ice cream. No, I opt for cookies.
Oh. At school also.
You can have water from this one for your mashed potatoes.
Oh, nice. Yeah. Thank you.
You say I talk too much. You say I drink a lot. You say the Karen's more.
Wow.
Living in the same house.
You look so happy.
Almost died.
Far without a heart. You say
ouch.
You've got to pray for mine.
Anybody else want to try?
Yeah, of course.
You've been left behind.
That's your gift, so you understand.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Nice.
You can keep it afterwards.
Okay.
Your own face? Is that a thing?
Yeah, it's a sick thing to do.
I'll have a cold heart.
Ouch.
Losing it all. You say I blame on you. And you say that I don't think it
Packrafting Center, bitch.
And a looker.
Yeah. But if you burn, please say it before I can film it.
Yeah, exactly. I will.
Yeah, if you start burning, try not to move so much. The image gets blurry.
Yeah.
Just stand still there like a human torch.
Yeah.
Go up in flame.
Yeah, this is just.
Yeah,
that's
amazing.
That looks like a medieval club or something.
Yeah.
Take that knife.
Oh,
no,
it's broken.
You broke it.
Oh, yeah, that just may match you up more horrible.
Yeah. That looks like a bone.
Oh, you called the union.
Yeah. Hey. My stick.
Working conditions in this workplace sucks.
And also, I have to stand out in the rain while the other ones are lying underneath.
Yeah, exactly.
That's just laughing.
That's overtime, and it's after 7.
So we got this ball from Jeremy.
No, Peter.
Oh, Peter.
Yeah,
sorry.
From the
so This is a water ball, surfing ball. Keep life fun. Maybe we can make something.
That should be the name of the movie. Keep life fun.
You walk out on me, I'll have a late start. You walk out on me.
Around.
You can put the poppins on the top of the
yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it would be a good one.
Yeah. It's like licorice.
You should have enough.
Yeah.
Then you catch a fish or two.
Yeah.
Then you
we can have that for lunch.
Yeah.
Thank you.
not so windy. It's more windy in the other side. This is pack rafting.
Yeah, I hate hiking with pack rafts. I will only float from now on.
Yeah. Oh. Everything cracking. Kaitum jaure, isn't it? The lower Kaitum lake. And the goddamn river starts there. Yeah. Yes.
Fuck this backpack.
Yeah.
Really good work, guys, and thank you everyone for keeping the spirits up.
Yeah.
It sucks when, you know, when someone is angry and everyone else are angry just because that person can't have, you know, hold things inside of him or her.
But this was easy.
We don't have that kind of people here.
No, yeah. No. But still, very appreciated that.
Yeah.
Everyone is keeping it together.
But this was easy. It was only like walking and paddling.
Yep.
Nothing.
Yeah, nothing.
Yeah.
Get lost without a care in the world. Oh, but sometimes I think that it's simpler. So don't mind me, I'm getting out of line. I'll hold you in myself. Tonight, I'm usually not the guy who sticks around. Echo in your life, I follow you around. Do you see what I'm putting down?
First there.
You have to train this more. bit more.
Yeah, that class two rapid was the lamest class two rapid.
Skål för fan. Now you're warm.
Yeah.
You don't need the fire anymore.
Yeah. Oh, the drama is high. Will he succeed to put the fire out?
I think we'll start a forest fire now.
Yeah, it's a level 6 forest fire.
Yeah, I think we should call them.
But you look like a medieval knight putting down the fire.
No, putting down the enemy.
yeah, you know, I have to practice, and then maybe if we encounter a dragon or a black knight or anything, I'm ready.
Yes.
Fuck those black knights. Oh, it would be nice.
So lay in front of me my stones. I'll pick apart the things I've always known. In all my travels here, far and wide, been nothing with. Sell it all, you will understand. again.
You need help, Elainen.
Maybe take this paddle.
Kill that bastard.
My beard is in the way.
I'll show it to my camera.
Grayling!
Okay, let's try the fishing here. This place is full of grayling. Maybe I should have some luck also. Really shallow here. Oh, fish in the first frog. Fish on again. What kind of fish is it? Oh, it's a grayling. Stump square, okay, still. Katja! Harjus! Eka oli kiinni jo ekalla heitolla. Okay, Katja was drawing on the land and tell me what happened.
I got a fish, grayling.
Ah. So we have two of these
almost
here.
Almost same size.
Yeah, and we have two graylings. What Peter got, so we have four fishes today.
One for each.
Yeah, nice, cool.
Yeah.
be in love with you. That's the promise that I made to you. Feeling low and I'm feeling blue, and I'm half the guy. And I can't remain in a life that stays unchanged. See a different man, one who lends you a helping hand. Girl, I can help you stand, even if I fall. And I can remain in a life that remains unchanged. The one thing I know, true love waits for no man to be different. True love, put your ego aside and find yourself one. True love. And now you can remain in a life that remains unchanged. You just deserve a man who can stay the same. We fell in love and years passed us by. And I wanted more years of love.
Liikaa oikealla.
Mela.
Päädy. He's so heavy. Okay guys, wish me good luck. It's a nerve-wracking to go last. Wow, nice rapids! Woohoo, that was so great!
Mä en jännittä ihan hirveesti, vaan mä odotin niin kauan, kun mä en nähnyt mitä oli tapahtunut.
No joo.
Mulla oli kans ihan melkein täydellinen linja.
No joo.
En tiedä oliko tuuri.
You're really coming. Yeah, it's flat here. I have my camera on. The glass tree rabbit paddling.
Thank you.
I'm dropping out of the boat.
I'm definitely like more capsizing because it's walking.
Yeah, deal with that.
Where is it? Left-handed. Yeah, I'm going down the class 3 rapid like this. Dick.
Good photo.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah. Would be fun,
yeah.
Or not?
I think it would be very undramatic.
Yeah. We could hold our hands.
Thelma and Louise.
That would be gay. Ah, we don't going to hit the biggest wave. You have the wave and now you have the wave.
I got it.
Oh, this is stupid. Stupid rabbit.
Oh no. Sideways. Will we survive it?
You want to join us? Now I have the wave. I think this is the safest way to do rapid.
Yeah.
Because you have a friend with you.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe we should all do all rapids like a train.
Yeah. I can't hear anything. Some mosquito buzzing there.
I think I have to check my Instagram while going down.
I can give you. Oh, I was thinking about the Jakob's way.
Oh, to Jakob.
This is synchronized backrafting.
Yeah, dying together, that's how it's time.
That guy was laughing there.
What? You have them?
Thank you.
Oh, a big hole.
Oh, now it's coming.
Yeah. Who's gonna break off to save himself? Oh no.
Do we have to scream?
Squeal like a pig.
This is nice. I have been waiting to have this kind of opportunity.
Yeah. Now we're going to crash the line up.
Yeah.
We're queuing to save ourselves.
Woohoo! Kaitum. So we are finally in our finish line. We did paddle the river almost from the Kaitum Jaure to the Kaitum railway station. The trip is over and I feel a little bit sad. I would
like to spend a little more time in here. Yeah, but maybe next time we can take this same river and make a little bit longer trip even. Over and out.